गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज 1.1 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी बुक ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 10th. इन लास्ट क्लास आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द लेमा, इक्वली डिवीजन लेमा, एल्गोरिथम, इक्वली डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम. ओके, ऑल्सो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द मेथड्स बाय विच we can find the HCF of given two number. Okay, so today I will just start the exercise 1.1. In 1.1, the first question is given in your NCERT book. Also, you can see the book, the question number 1. I am going to read this one. Use Euclid division algorithm. Find the HCF of first number is 135 and 225. Okay, and second question is 196 and 38,220, and C number question is 867 and 253. So you can also see the question. This one is okay. So use Euclid division algorithm to find the HCF of 135 and 225. Suppose 135 and 225. 225 is greater. Suppose A is equal to 225 and B is equal to 135. Use Euclid's division lemma. Okay. A is equal to B Q plus R. According to Euclid division lemma, this is the result. A is equal to B Q plus R. Now, we divide 225 by 135. Okay, 135 one time, 0, 90 is there, remainder is 90. Then I divide 135 by 90, 90 is there, 45, and then 90 divide by 45 two times, 90. Remainder is 0. So in first step you can write 225, divisor is 135, quotient you got 1 and remainder is there 90. This is the first step. In first step remainder is 90. In the second step 135 become the dividend and 90 is divisor. And then divide, you got 1 is a quotient and remainder is 45. In second step, remainder is 45. Now 90 become dividend, 45 is divisor, 2 times the remainder is 0. So in third step, the remainder is 0. In step third, remainder is 0. Then HCF is equal to what? In third step remainder is 0. In this step 45 in place of B, 35 in place of B, so 45 is called HCF of 225 and 135. Understand? Similarly to another question are given in your NCERT book. So this way you can find the HCF of given two numbers. Okay, understand? The second question I will just going to discuss.